Flight.
I gotta ask you this. So there was a reporter, I don't know this kid's name, but I guess he went online and he was posting memes of a fighter after a fight in a bad way. So Nate Diaz, so it wasn't about Nate, but it's someone that Nate likes. So Nate told me yesterday, and the guy was all happy, hey Nate, good to see you. And Nate said, you better watch what you post, and Nate slapped him.
I did see that this morning.
What do you think? I told people,
was that real?
That's real. No, 100%. No, that's not a joke. No, it's real. If you're a reporter, don't be a fan. A fan can post a meme, it's their job, they pay money, they bought the pay-per-view. But you're a reporter, you don't go do stuff like that. You could talk about the fight, who won, who lost. What if you ever slapped a reporter, you ever want to slap one? Not this one right now.
100%. No, I mean...
You know the Diaz brothers. Yeah, they keep it 100.
They keep it 100. The Diaz brothers are great guys, man. Hung out with them a couple times. They're good dudes. Yeah, and they keep it real. They're just slapping the mouth if you're going to...
If you're a reporter, be a professional.
There you go. You're exactly right. We like you.
Nah, I don't know if I'm... How about this? Spence and Crawford. Who do you like?
Hard to say, guys.
50-50 for you? Okay. Joshua Usyk rematch.
Joshua, you said...
Usyk rematch. Robert Garcia is now coaching Joshua.
Okay. Let's go with Joshua.
Okay. Gervonta Davis, Lomachenko.
Davis.
Why?
He hits like a ton of bricks. And Lomachenko's coming up, too. And they, I mean, he's been cut. His best weight was what?
126, yeah.
Featherweight was the best weight.
126, yeah. 130. They're going to fight at 35 if they fight. Ryan Garcia and Tank.
Going Tank again.
Okay, last one. Give me your top 5 pound for pound in the UFC. 1 through 5.
Huh? Right now?
Yeah.
Current fighters? Pound for pound, huh? We'll go with my two fighters, Mackenzie Dern and Chito Vera.
Okay.
obviously John Jones, we haven't seen fight forever, but he's definitely in
absolutely
there. You know, it's looking like Volkanovski's starting to look like
okay.
A guy that's probably, you know, getting up there as well.
And the last one?
It's all a chance right now.
Adesanya, Usman.
Yeah, Adesanya.
All right, Jason, where do people follow you?
Parillo Boxing.
Make sure to follow and stay tuned. Ellie Seckbach reporting.
I'm in.